Tune in to Filmmaker Spotlight.
On the day of the nomination, we got up at like 5 a.m. and waiting to hear, and the phone rang. So it's like, you are nominated for the Oscars. And, you know, we're just kind of like, yay. Oh.
When we heard the words chow, I don't know if like I convulsed or if I jumped, but I know that I like pounced kind of on Jerry. I was like freaked out, grabbed the phone. It was unbelievable.